says we like to take it easy. All she wants to do is please me. Every time I'm on the TV, calls me upset. Take me away.
Hey guys, it's Adel, and I'm back with another video. Before you watch this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And make sure you follow me on Instagram too, which will be right over there. I'm back with another video, and this time around I'll be unboxing Daniel Caesar's debut album, Freudian. For those of you who don't know, Daniel Caesar is a singer-songwriter who incorporates elements of R&B, gospel, and soul into his music. He's collaborated on some songs over the years with artists such as Jacob Collier, Free Nationals, Kaliuchis, Amine, and as of recently, Justin Bieber. When I first heard Daniel Caesar's music, it reminded me a lot of Frank Ocean because both of them incorporate a lot of soul and R&B into their music. The production is very intimate, and also the emotions that they evoke in their vocal delivery and singing just reminds me of one another. That brings us to Daniel Caesar's debut album, Freudian, which incorporates a lot of those elements that I mentioned. And basically what Daniel Caesar talks about on this album is all the aspects that go into a relationship with someone, which basically is the initial interactions, the initial attractions, falling in love with someone, the ups and downs of the relationships, how the relationship just basically breaks apart and how it comes back together, and a lot of reflection on oneself. Starting off with the first song on the album, Get You, this song is basically about the beginnings of how two people become in a relationship with one another and how lucky Daniel Caesar in this case feels to be with this person at this moment. Then as the song goes on, it develops and shows that this relationship ends, and now it's at that period where that person just reflects on the times and the memories they had with this person. And on the second half of the song, it features Kaliuchis, Daniel Caesar, and her just come together in the end. And it's a really great song and one of the highlights of the album just right off the bat. The following song is probably Daniel Caesar's most popular known song, which is the song Best Part, which features the singer Her. Grammy award-winning singer Her. And basically Daniel Caesar and Her are talking from the perspectives of two individuals in a relationship, and they're each basically complimenting what they love about each other and what basically they love about the best parts of them. It's a very nice, intimate, and acoustic guitar driven song, and it's really one of the highlights on the album too, and this song actually helped Daniel Caesar win a Grammy. Then the next several set of songs are all interconnected with one another and flow into each other effortlessly. Starting with the song Hold Me Down, which has more of an electric guitar, funk, R&B kind of influence on the track, it has Daniel Caesar just like questioning if the person he's with in the relationship is really committed to him. Then it transitions into the second half of the song, which is more gospel influenced, more toned down, and it has Daniel Caesar and his partner talking about their commitment to one another and if this person really holds them down and keeps them grounded. And then it transitions into the following song, Neurosis, which basically has more of a gospel influence on there, continuing from the second half of Hold Me Down, and it basically just continues on the narrative of complicated relationships. And that transitions into the next song, Loose, which is basically a song that Daniel Caesar is reflecting on oneself and seeing the end of a relationship happening. So it's about him making that decision to end this relationship. And the whole tone of that song is starts off with this really gospel influence and him just playing this organ, which just keeps building up and building up and kind of just evokes certain emotions. And then the next song that follows is the song We Found Love, which basically he reiterates about his partner is like, you don't love me anymore, and it's about how this relationship is ending and just addressing that. And We Found Love is probably my favorite track off the album. It's just, I really like the emotion that he evokes when he sings the song. And then the final song that's connected into these several songs that I mentioned before is the song Blessed, which is basically about how this specific relationship is all brought back together, they make up, and how he feels blessed to be with this person. The next song on the album is Take Me Away, which features Sid from the Internet. And basically this song is one of the more positive, upbeat songs on the album. It's basically how he just adores the person he's in a relationship with, and it has a more positive outlook. Then the next song on the album is the song Transform, where Daniel Caesar is basically talking about how he's reflecting on his success and how he's rising and how the changes affect his relationship with his partner. This is a great song. It's a nice soulful song, and it has Charlotte Day Wilson featured on there, and she provides great vocals too. And then the final track on the album is actually the name of this album, which is called Freudian. And on this song, Daniel Caesar is very thankful and grateful for the people in his life, whether it's a partner in his relationship, just being thankful to be a part of that, or his mother in particular, who's helped him and always supported him. It's a really great way to end this album. And overall, I really like this album. It has a lot of great songs on there. I basically described the whole album right now. But yeah, it's a really great album. I just love the sounds on it. And I love the songs on there too. And it's probably one of my favorite albums that's come out within the past several years. Now let's talk about the record itself. So here is the record from Freudian. So this version of the album is actually, I ordered from his online store. And it is going to be a blue vinyl. Now this blue version of the record has been repressed several times, and after all the times it's always been put on the website, I've always missed out on them because they've always been sold out by the time that I ordered. But luckily, when they finally restocked these, I just grabbed it while I can. But yeah, this album comes in a gatefold sleeve. So here is the front cover, which is basically Daniel Caesar climbing up this structure. And then when you open it up, you basically have this landscape photo of the interior of a temple, and it looks really nice. The record comes encased in this sleeve, which basically has the song credits printed on there. And then for the record itself, it comes in this nice ocean sea blue color, and yeah, this is really nice. I really like this shade of blue. And that's basically it for the record. So what I'm gonna do now is play a few tracks off of Freudian by Daniel Caesar. That was Freudian by Daniel Caesar. I want to thank you guys for taking the time to watch this video. If you like Daniel Caesar, comment below about your favorite tracks off the album and what you like about him. And if you've never listened to Daniel Caesar and you're hearing about him for the first time from this video, go ahead and check out his music if you're interested. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys, and I'll see you guys later.